coming to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hulk Hogan!
Hero to generations, a beacon of hope to young Hulkamaniacs like one Brian Kelly.
Oh, I know that guy. Hulk Hogan created an entire paradigm shift, transcends sports entertainment, and Hulkamania continues to run wild here tonight.
With a pillar of WCW who has only gotten stronger as the years have gone by.
Always is, and you have to imagine he always will be.
Intensity, explosiveness, aggression. When you think of Goldberg, you cannot help but think any combination of those three words.
Honestly, Byron, those words might just be understating what Goldberg is like in action. Good thing we're here to see him in action firsthand.
And with Hogan releasing arm,
his shoulders are down. He kicked out,
and frustration might be starting to set in. I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Powerbomb. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Hulkster's in a disheartening position.
Hogan getting the fight brought to his front door with that move.
Yeah, we all know that was just a taste of the explosiveness of Goldberg. Go, go, my God, what a striking display.
Can he score the pin? And a kick out at two. Not yet.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
Incredible power slam.
Hulk
You can see Hogan gaining power from all the Hulkamaniacs.
Big leg drop.
Saw that coming.
Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Military press.
Ooh, that is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. The wind up.
Ooh.
And the pitch. Super cut. Hogan's in the driver's seat now.
And this is the result of that patented Hulk Hogan offense. Hulk knows what he's doing here.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent.
The cover. I thought Goldberg was done for sure.
That had to have been closer to three than he'd like.
It up. Big power slam. Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop. Oh, a spine buster.
My, oh my.
And he goes for the pin. And a shoulder in the
change something up with the pin technique.
Goldberg in perfect position. Big reversal from the Hulkster. He's able to counter Goldberg.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Thunderous slam. This could do it. Kick out of that.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. With the counter. Choke slam! Planet. And Goldberg looking a bit worse for wear now after that attack.
Yes, Hogan really channeled his intensity there. Not a moment too late.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Kicked out at 2.5.
And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that.
The ball, it's over.
He may get the 3 count right here.
I think so.
Kicks out. He still has life.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now. Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Saving us from having to sit through that. Makes him pay with a counter. He's taking this to the floor now. And Hogan gets stonewalled.
Anybody who gets that look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Resiliency.
just like that. Goldberg turns things around.
This outside.
This could be good. Brutal knee right to the face.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
The close of this match is just ahead.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
No mercy being shown to Hogan here.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run for cover.
Boom!
He'll take things into the ring.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, and a spine buster. Crippling.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Getting back into the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
With the reversal.
Hogan managing to get some control back now.
Could be a chance for Hulk to change the complexion of this match.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Goldberg with a dominating sequence.
The Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead of him.
Bang! So accurate.
Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg.
Six.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get...
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy. Yes, he didn't come here to watch them both in time.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives it.
Boot to the face will free him.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and down into the jackhammer.
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner.
Say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet.
Women's Arena.
Bow your head, Saxton. Show some respect for the queen.
The only time I bow my head is when my neck hurts.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Joaquin Wilde from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina possesses over a decade of experience in the ring.
Yeah, you may not like her attitude, but Queen Zelina is a true student of the game. She knows every trick in the book, and knowing those tricks has brought her great success.
What is wrong with Queen Zelina's attitude, Saxton? You sound like a real peasant.
Give me about 4 hours and I'll tell you. Formerly a top manager, now sits all by herself on the throne in WWE.
Setting competitor. There are already plenty of accolades and a very bright future.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Aaliyah!
She has the quickest victory in WWE history, beating Natalya in 3.1 seconds.
Hey, who knows, Michael? Maybe she'll break that record tonight. She's just so excited to be performing for the WWE Universe tonight.
Well, let's see if that excitement translates to a win.